New information at 5. After 7 hours of deliberations, a jury returns a guilty verdict after a man is shot to death during a robbery. Jury found Husham Al Kinani guilty of first-degree murder. He was one of two suspects in this case. The victim, Thomas Steen, was shot walking home in the Baker neighborhood in October 2018. Prosecutors say the motive was robbery. Another suspect, Ibrahim Amir Musa, pleaded guilty to murder last month and was sentenced to 40 years in prison.